Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Let's play Against the Storm. And let's continue the road to the Golden Seal. Okay, starting like 16 more fragments to get to this one. Now the only question is, where do I go? Okay, this one seems to be the better one. At least I get something out of it. I need to doodle around this one till I get enough fragments. But this will do for today. Okay, we'll take the beavers. And the harpies. Although they are less. Which is kind of annoying. Okay, we'll take the 8 beavers. It's more of them. And now the final showing. Could take some planks or wood. And stone, always a tough choice. Okay, we'll take this and now let's see. Orders are disabled. Hoo-hoo. Now that's nasty. I'd rather not do that. Okay, I can leave better by Necropolis. This one is a bit more suitable. Don't need to go overboard. No order stuff. Let's see what we have. Okay, regular forests. There's some food there. Let's see, reputation bonus. Weaver, yes please, to make fabric. Yeah, this one. Let's reroll. We'll take tool shop for tools. A tough choice. Okay, we'll take workshop. Would give me a good planks, bricks as well, so it's acceptable. Now let's put down the roads. And chop down some trees. Okay, just beavers. Okay, first cornerstone. An amber for every 5 complete trade routes. Gain 1 villager every time discover a new glade. Okay, going for amber. And let's chop down more trees. Okay, first orders. Have at least 6 beer for 30 seconds. Well, that's easy. Well, easy-ish. This one easy too, huh? This one is also nice. This one gave me 4 stress hot, which could prove very useful. This one gives me more people. Nasty choice. I'll take the note, the more people stuff. I favor the tools over anything else, so competing into glade events. Or said, sell wood worth this 15 amber. None of them are immediately doable, so deliver one ancient tablet, trading post, and deliver 10 amber. Yes, please. Start making some houses. Okay, beaver house, not enough planks. Let's make some shelters. That will be good enough. At least for now. Waiting. Probably the workshop first. That's a big boy. Patience to each one before I activate it for more efficiency. So I'm in no hurry to do that. Okay, I need some stupid ass decorations. So let's make that one happen. Let's put out some bricks here and some planks. Okay, let's fulfill this one. We've got some people. Awesome. I don't have a stone. No lizards. No flower. Fine. Alchemist hut it is. done. Now let's go for a beaver's house. And the stupid human house. Do need a stone. For every 10 complete trade routes, all houses will have room for one more person. That's definitely nice. Gain 3 barrels for every 10 plants produced. Okay, no good choices here. Calming the forest or over diligent woodworkers. Urban plan is not bad either. Tough. Okay, let's go with urban planning. Fabric too. Let's put the weaver to work. Discover 2 glades at 3-minute interval. Fifteen pack of trade goods, packs of crops. Okay, I'm gonna take that one. It's easier to do. And this one is unpredictable. And this one is a bit safer. Let's do that. And let's fix this one. Okay, let's do that. Okay, got the eggs. Take the hammer. Okay, the weaver. Okay. We'll wait for them to finish here. And done. Yeah, the choices are not great. Need drizzle water. Which may or may not be present. The plantation. That's relocated beasties. Stormwater present. Okay, 10 should be enough. Just need to build a bloody trading post. Problem fixed. Terribly useful. Do need a bit of food. Cannot trade wood or anything. Yeah, this one is a tough choice. Oh, I'm gonna ignore him for now. Need one. Let's get the food. People to work. And another cornerstone. For every 20 felt trees, global resolve is increased by 3 for 2 minutes. Yes, please. Now that's awesome. Okay, more beavers. Because why not? And let's chop down more stuff. That's how I roll. Yeah, I need to make pack provisions, so let's try to fix that. Not very effective, unfortunately. No good choices here, but the lame one here. Use the eggs. 9 will do, huh? And I think 1 person will do. Don't need more than that. Okay, another beaver house. Lots and lots of planks till the end of time. Salvage ruins. One forbidden glade. Yeah, we have dangerous ones. The forbidden are probably very far away. It's just not worth it. Have at least 10 harpies. This is not gonna happen. This one is nice. You can make like gabazillion planks. Yeah, that's just too far. I could try theoretically to cut through this one and make my way there. But I do like a challenge. I don't know if it's doable. Like I said, I can make a lot of planks. Like ridiculous amounts of planks. Challenge accepted. I may fail it, so I have at least 15 harmony decorations. More game packs of goods. Sure. As much as possible. concentrate. Just go for the immediate stuff. Let's see what I can get out of these. Okay, he'll do. Not gonna happen the rest of them. I'll possibly fail this one. I knew the odds were low to begin with. And you. Okay, got some wood. Nothing useful out of it though.
Okay.
I can move faster. This should help, but I don't think I'll have enough time. I took the risk, it's fine. Yeah, the result is still low. Okay, got no room. Thank you. Damn. Come on. Yeah, this one's failed. So damn close. Like literally a couple of seconds. It is what it is. Let's salvage the beastie. I took my chances. It is what it is. Would have been sweet to have it, and I almost did it. Almost. Okay, they only have crap options here. And you, let's make coats. Yes, please. All I need some more decorations. Let's make that one happen. And the garden. Still kingdom come. Yes, yes, yes. Come on, work, you lazy bums. Need 10 pack of trade goods. Yeah. It's the only one that can make it. Got nothing to make it with. We'll have to wait till good stuff becomes available from a trader or something. Not enough people to put here. Transport things faster. Sell goods worth with 60 amber to a trader. Trader out. Okay. Let's take that one. And some harmon related stuff. Hoo-hoo. This is gonna take a while. Thank you. That's doable. That's fine too. Green per minute.
With Don Faro.
More planks. Yes, please. I got a crap ton of planks to sell.
Where'd you go?
Not worth much though. That's gonna be useful. Is oh yeah, let's do the good stuff. That beastie. And you yeah, got nothing here. I'll take the food. Okay, I can sell one of those. I can sell these too. Stuff. We'll need a few more. Deal with. Mm-hmm. Time to go for the big boys. This one over here. And see what we've got. Burning fire. Some copper bars. Okay, I need a blight post. Humans, yeah, that's not gonna happen. Need for religion fulfilled, yeah, that's gonna be tough. But at least I have plenty of wood. I need three more harmony stuff. And this, the Royal Garden, to be complete. Resolve. This one is nice. Need to get the two blades. No matter which one those are. So go crazy. Here. I get more food. Okay. Let's get this one rolling here. And you again, no food. Plastic to beaver resolve. Okay, that helps. Woodcutter. Woodcutter scan production 50% quicker. Done. Goodie. I suppose I could trade some of these.
Okay. Hello.
Yeah, that one takes forever. Be done first before I do anything else. Nice. Unfortunately, I have nothing good here that is actually useful. I can make pack provisions better, I suppose. And that's an upgrade. Just a waste of space. It happened. friends. For every trader out. Yeah, kind of nothing there. Could make jerky stuff. I don't have the meat. Well, not enough meat, to be more precise. Faster food.
Yes.
Let's start making these things happen. pave some roads. Yeah, I got no stone. Less important. This is kind of farm, but not much of a choice. Let's put one in the middle of nowhere. And let's see what we have here. Ooh. Okay. That. I don't have the big version of it. And how about you? Okay. You're good too, you're not so much. Stonecutter's camp. Okay, hello there. Planks, but not much else. Skewers, yeah, no good. I'll take that, but it's not gonna help anything. Okay, for every 24 trees, global is always increased by 3. For a little while anyway. Yeah, I totally don't care. Some roads should have some stone by now. This one out. Selling the food. Just need a little bit of something. I got nothing here. In 4 minutes, that's a little too long. Fix this one. Here. making some drizzle water, so why not? Should help a little bit. There's nothing there, no food or anything, but I'm on endgame stuff, so I don't care. Okay, let's go for all of it. Final beastie. Yeah, not that great. Fine. You'll do, I suppose. All I want is this one. Victory. Fragments. We'll just have to wander around. I need a bit more. We'll go into this area next time. Yeah. Still need 13 more, which means 4 settlements. It's not gonna be easy. It's gonna be tight. I might fail. Who knows? Okay, that's about it for today. If you like what you saw, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.